Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps Again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Zilch account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, open up your preferred browser first, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in zilch.com like this. Or you can just simply search for Zilch Login like this and hit enter. And you can see on the second result of Google, you can see the zilch.com. Click on the zilch.com. On the first tab, we have landed on the home page of Zilch. This is also the home page of Zilch. Now let's go to this one. And now to sign into your Zilch account, you can see the sign in option available over here. Click over there. Let's verify that we are human. Let's click on the images containing the bus. Same here. And let's verify again. And guys, after verifying, you'll be successfully landed on the sign in page of Zilch. And after that, you'll be required to enter your email address over here and your password over here, and click on login to sign into your Zilch account. And if you have not yet created a Zilch account, click on the sign up option available over here to go through the sign up process of Zilch. And if you forgot your password, just click over here to retrieve your password. And there, guys, is how you log into your Zilch account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.